Log in into Etsy. Click on the Shop Manager. Click on the Settings to Shipping Settings option in left menu. Scroll down and click on Add a Shipping Profile link. Fill following details. Choose shipping origin. Select processing time. Enter shipping costs. Enter shipping profile name. Click on Create Profile button. That's it. Thank you for watching. For any query, please contact us at support@noband.com. Please visit www.noband.com to buy the app.